good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that what should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here, people have done everything they can to get here. Has a swing at it! Perisic.
He was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
He just whacks it away. Oh, good interception. Right through the middle. Keeper's ball. A real chance to break.
Inter made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter. I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes. Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Played out to the right. It'll be a throw-in.
And it's Pacino.
Brozovic goes for it! Oh, the kick has gone ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Coached through there. Going through. Tries to cut. Can he put it away? Cleared without complication. He's gone long. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Interception, really alert to the danger. Cuts it out. And the through ball is intercepted.
Preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
For a throw-in. Pacino tried to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on. Antonucci really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Away from immediate danger.